What's up, everyone? This is BatFan87. This is going to be part two of my huge pickup video. Sorry it's taken so long to get this out, but I was trying to figure out how to do it. This is all for my comics that I've picked up, and if you guys have any suggestions on how to do this different for future videos, please let me know in the comments down below. I'm sorry if it's boring, but this is the only way I knew how to do it. And if you haven't seen part one of my video, I'll have it in the link in the description below. If you haven't checked that one out yet, I would go ahead and check that one out before you watch this one. But if you go ahead and watch this one, just check out all the comics I got. I got actually a lot of them, so this video might be a little bit long. So, if you guys haven't subscribed by now, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and hit that bell icon. That way it notifies you of new videos and new content that I upload. That way you guys keep up to date. And if you guys like the video, hit the thumbs up button, and you guys have a good one. So let's go ahead and get this started. What's up, everyone? So this is going to be my comics that I picked up. I have quite a few of them, so bear with me. And if you guys got any questions, don't forget to comment down below, and I will try to get back with you as quick as possible. So let's go ahead and get this going. First one, these aren't in any particular order. I have sorted them in different companies that have made the comic. So first one's going to be is Battle Gods. Second one is a Buffy the Vampire Slayer comic. Another one is another Buffy the Vampire Slayer. This one is Images of Shadowhawk. This one is Battle of the Planets. Some of these have really interesting artwork on them. And this one is Union. This one is Telos. And this one is Gen 13, the Max. This one is Cyber Force. Then Darker Image. Got another Telos comic. This one is Team Youngblood. Another Team Youngblood. This one is Ninjak. This one is Secret Weapons. Another Secret Weapons. Another Secret Weapons. This one is Harbinger. Shadow Man. Another Secret Weapon. Another Harbinger. This one's the Hardcores. This one's Rye and the Future Force. This one is Seeker. This one is Ultraverse Firearm. This one is, looks like it's Thresher. The Stainless Steel Rat. ElfQuest Metamorphosis. Terraformer Shaper of the World. This one is Ball and Chain. This one is Teco. I don't know how to say that. The Temporary Natives. The Comet. Future Cop. Villains and Vigilantes. See, this is Animal. I don't know. Something Water Wars. Another one. Champions. Post Bros. Living Stone Mountain. Tales from the Heart. Robotech. Grimjack. Another Ball and Chain. Dr. Zero. Weave World. Adam and Eve. Rough Cut. Eternity. Alien Legion. So those are all the offshoot ones. Actually, I got one more. This is Myth. Then, let's see here. JLLX. Got Legion of Heroes. Another one. Green Arrow. Young Justice. Martian Manhunter. Secret Six. Nightwings, there's one of them. Another one. Legion. Another Legion. Demon. Legion. Young Justice. Alright, get some more. Okay, so Static. Nightwing. from Dark Stars. Another Nightwing. Legion. Another Legion. Another Legion. The Changing Man. Young Justice. Another Legion. Anarchy. JSA. See, what is this? Demon. Dr. Fate. Got a Young Justice. Another Legion. Another Legion. Robin. Black Orchid. Another Black Orchid. Vigilante. The Spectre. Batman Detective Comics. Legion. Another Legion. Sovereign Seven. Legionnaires. Hardware. Demon. Another Hardware. Nightwing. Superboy. Nightwing. Superman. Another Superman. JLA. I like to look at that. Looks pretty neat. Another JLA. DC Marvel Access. Justice. This is another copy of the GLA, the one I just showed you. GLA. Another GLA. Demon. Demon. JLA. Another JLA. The new Teen Titans. Sins of Youth. The Atom. Nightwing, JLA, Martian Manhunter, Big Daddy Danger number one, Metal Men, Doom Patrol, JLA, get some more. Nightwing, Night Force, Zero Hour, I have no idea what that one is. Nightwing, Martian Manhunter, JLA Year One, another JLA Year One, another JLA Year One, another JLA Year One, got a lot of JLA Year Ones. Power Girl, Legion, Wonder Woman, Superman, Trials of the Flash, Night Star, JLA, Adventures of Superman, Superboy, Superman in Action Comics, Batman the Long Halloween, Detective Comics, Legion, some more Legion, Batman No Man's Land Gallery, Genesis, Batman A World's at War, Zero Hour, another Zero Hour, Impulse and the Atom, JLA Destiny, Team Titans, Night Stalkers, New X-Men, Future Force, or Rye and the Future Force, another New X-Men, another New X-Men, Ghost Rider versus Deathlok, round 2, Silver Sable Wild Pack. New X-Men. ROM. Let's see this. Death's Head. Another Silver Sable. Excalibur. Slingers. Super Soldiers. All right, so this is another Silver Sable. The New Mutants. X-Force. Wolverine. X-Man. New X-Men. Another new X-Men. The Punisher, The Final Days. John Carter, Warlord of Mars. Cable. Night Stalkers. Sponge Guy or Strong Guy Reborn. Another Excalibur. The Call of Duty. Wolverine. Just has cool little, that's pretty neat. Marvel Universe. X-Men. The first issue, A Legend Reborn. Death's Head. Captain America. Another new X-Men. And Codename Wolverine, Top Secret.